guys, welcome to another day of crafting. So today we're going to be making a spinning ball. So what you're going to need are, you're going to need some glue, scissors, pencil, and this is called a skewer. Usually you can use these for like, be careful. You're also going to need a ruler. And we're also going to need some construction paper. I use seven different colors, but you can make it however you want. So what you're going to do is you're going to take your paper and you're going to mark it. You're going to pile them together like this, all in one pile. So what you're going to do is you're going to take your ruler and you're going to mark it at half an inch from this end. You're going to cut the long way. And it's going to be half an inch. So on your ruler, it's going to be that mark that's right in the middle, right there, between the 1 and the 0. It's going to be that half inch mark right there. So when you have that cut, you should have something like this. Little strips of paper. And then what you're going to do is you're going to make a circle. You can use any of the construction paper, any of the pieces you have left over. And you're going to take something circular. So you can use anything from a bottle cap. Just make sure that it's big enough. And you're going to need 4 of them. So you should have something like this. You should have 4 circles. Like that. So what you're going to do is you're going to take your strips of paper and you're going to take your glue and you're going to glue the strips of paper onto one side of the circle. On the circle, you're going to take take one more circle and you're going to put it on top. So you should have something like this. I'm still kind of glued. That's alright, it'll dry. You let it dry. So what you're going to do next is you're going to do the exact same thing but on the opposite side. So you're going to bring all these together and you're going to put it on the other. Your third one. So you're just going to let it do that. So once you have your both sides of your ball being glued, you should have something like this. It's like a little skinny bean. So you should have both sides covered and all of your paper is inside both of those circles. So what you're going to do next is you're going to take your skewer, but if you feel like that it's not going to go through your paper, you can take a thumbtack, but be sure to have an adult help you with this, because these are really dangerous and they're sharp. So if you have an adult, ask them to do this part for you. So if you want to use a thumbtack, and you have someone else doing it, you can take your thumbtack and you're going to puncture the middle of your circle, so you should have something like this. But make sure both ends are completely dry. So once you puncture both sides, you can put that away. Put it away. set it aside, and you're going to take your skewer, and depending on which side you want to have. This is your spinning ball, and until next time, I will see you guys later. I hope you guys are staying safe and washing your hands, and I hope to see you guys soon. So in the meantime, I'll see you guys later. Bye!